This is surprisingly, it's not the prettiest elevator I've ever been on. It's actually rather surprising. This is at Bloomingdale's.
I think only one light's up.